Alright, what's up? This is Zuzu the Destroyer, and I am back again with Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Today, I am going to be completing Night 2, hopefully. But before I get into it, this game contains flashing lights, loud noises, and lots of jump scares. You have been warned. Flashlight thing doesn't work with Chica. I just have to put my mask on. But the flashlight worked with Freddy and Foxy, I think. It's just hard to get it like going. Problem last time, I didn't know I had to keep trying. Thank you. Balloon Boy? I saw someone comment that this was Balloon Boy, and I agree. It was an event. Okay, what? Is it too late if I'm already cool, because I'm going to edit this shit later. That sucked. I was so close to beating this. You know what? I'm not going to be looking at any other room but that one, because you just waste my flashlight, and I really need that. They're going to come for me anyways. Forget to give this a like for my sanity and nerves. Freddy's alone. It's cool. I'm mad at Freddy, guys. Use it when I actually need it. actually the first time Balloon Boys popped up in the room for me. Didn't take long for that to end. Okay. I don't think they actually start walking around until like 9 a.m. Thank you. Fuck yes!
Yeah!
Oh my god. There's night two completed. After some editing, this video should be shorter. Apparently. We will be back on the third night. Another video? No, not right now. This has been Zuzu the Destroyer. If you like the video, don't forget to drop a like. If you're new, don't forget to subscribe. I have some editing to do, so that's all I have for you for now. Bye!